Hello everyone. Today we're going to draw a dog. So get your paper, pencil, an eraser or marker, and let's begin.